It should be brook trout up here. There, you might get a odd rainbow, but it should mostly be brookies. I'm gonna sneak down here and work my way up to this pool because they can see me if I go in up here. Strike on the first cast.
Hey everybody, it's me.
And Ed.
And we're fishing again. Hope we catch something.
Nope, not happening.
And let some line out. Okay. Let's see your line here. Now where I want you to stand is like consider there being a line here. Don't go in front of it, so stay on this side. There you go. And then just squat down. Squat some more, scoot up. Stand on that mossy rock on the bottom. You see the short one?
Yeah.
Yeah, right there. Now flip over, go. Rod tip up as soon as you get it in the water. There you go. Yes, got him.
Got him.
Oh! Had him. Here, let me see it and I'll puff you up. You had him though.
Yep.
That was a brookie. But you saw how that felt?
Oh yeah.
You keeping the line up like that is what allows you to hook set. So, you got something on your hook here. All right. You had him that time. Now let's do that again. You'll get him this time. Here. Oh, you missed an eye.
Oh.
Here, pull your string in. This one's close enough to the end. You don't have to retie. That'll make casting a lot easier. There we go. All right, now try it. Yep, same move. And just line up as soon as it gets in the water, all right? There you go, tip up.
Where's my color?
There, oh. Okay, do it again. And then tip up. There it is. Oh, he's swinging at it. He missed it that time.
Yeah, tail slap. Maybe reeling just a little bit more.
Okay, and do that again. Perfect. Well, your cast wasn't where it needs to be. You got to go a little further out. Now your cast has got to hit up further so they can see it. There you go. Now tip up. Tip up. There it is. Come on now. Come on now. Oh, that's too bad. Scoot up just a tad and see if you can get on the other side of that seam. On the far side, and then tip up as soon as you cast. Tip up, tip up, tip up. Okay, do that cast again. You don't want any of your line touching the water because it'll pull it. That's why I keep saying tip up. There you go. Okay, do that same cast again, a little bit further to the right. Yep, tip up, tip up. There, got him, got him. Pull it up, just pull it up, just pull it up. Pick him up out of the water. Over here, right over here, right over here. Right over here, over the water, over the water. You got him, Eddie. Yeah, just hold him right there because I'm going to take your picture with him, okay? Just let that, good. Cool, all right, now take the hook out and put him back in the water. Whoa! Ho-ho! Do you see that rainbow I had on there? That thing was great!
The wrong way.
Behind you. Okay, lift up. Cast again. There it is. A little bit more line out. About 6 inches. Okay, lift up, cast again. There you go, yeah. Come on. Yeah, got him. Ha-ha. You got him still. Oh, that's a good one, Eddie. All right. Yay. Did he come off?
Yep, he came off.
Easy off, all right.
Easy off, I got
you. Brook trout.
Maybe you go up or down?
I'm gonna go up. The brown trout. Caught a brown, so that's all three. Oh! He came off. They like the October caddis!